Welcome to our channel. In this video, we are going to talk about top 10 ways to get rich over social media. So before starting, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for future updates. For many users, social media has become the most popular forum. As a result of the increased use of these platforms, some people have turned to them as a major source of income. People have been able to leverage their inner abilities and display them on the internet to earn money through these forums because of the easy access and use of all social media networking platforms. Existing businesses are also utilizing social media forums and social media marketing to the fullest extent possible to expand and grow their businesses, which is very possible through these social media platforms. Whether you have a social media account or not, you can still take advantage of this virtual marketing opportunity to expand your customer base and earn a lot of money by using these social media forums. Here's a list of resources to assist you in learning how to make money on social media. 10. Monetize your existing audience. Many firms, influencers, YouTube stars, and entrepreneurs have already established a presence on social media. They have a loyal fan base that follows them, enjoys their work, and is interested in their wares. If you already have a following, but want to grow your business through social media, all you have to do is figure out how to leverage your existing audience and attract them in a way that leads to conversions. In today's digitally competitive world, the only way to do this is to create content that is extremely appealing to the audience, attract them, and eventually engage them with your posts on any social media site. This will be your social media strategy for marketing your content and enlisting the help of your target audience to help you achieve your goal. You'll also want to make sure you're using the hashtag R3MAT method whenever you interact with your audience online. When you show the right message to the right person at the right time with the right expectations, you're using the hashtag R3MAT method. 9. Become a social media influencer. Being a successful social media influencer is currently the hottest new trend, which means there is already a lot of competition. You'll notice that there are a lot of influencers on Instagram and Facebook who are steadily growing their following and earning a lot of money from the various types of material they post, whether it's an image or a caption. While it may appear to be a simple activity, don't take it on just because it appears to be simple. Coming up with excellent creative ideas, putting them in the picture, and clicking engaging photographs that will entice your audience to return involves a lot of time and effort. That is the type of art that people are drawn to. This forces them to hit the follow button and brings you back every time. If you believe you have what it takes to establish an Instagram blog or become a powerful influencer, you should go for it. Here are a few topics on which you can speak about your role as an influencer. You can discuss promoting happiness, fashion and styling, and even book reviews and recommendations for the greatest readings of the year. You can choose from a wide range of possibilities when it comes to influencing. You can work on whatever topic you like. It could be talking about your life, showing people how to build their homes, or even evaluating the food you consume at various places. You can choose which of your strengths is your strongest, and then use it to build something beautiful. 8. Create a remarketing audience. You must plan your content and determine what types of content people respond to, then engage accordingly. Examine your social media accounts and look through the various postings that have gotten the most attention. And then try to design something even better so you can keep moving your ideal consumer smoothly through the buyer's journey. Remarketing to your current audience will help you build stronger customer relationships and real authentic relationships with the people who matter the most. When the information on your page and the product you offer are good, your audience will keep coming back for more. 7. Sell your services and products. Make use of social media to connect with those who are interested in purchasing your stuff. There are several selling and buying groups that are utilized for this purpose, and such forums have a large pool of customers. There's a considerable chance you'll be able to market your services and make a decent profit. Influencer marketing is also a terrific option at this time. Make sure your products and services are presented most imaginatively and intriguingly possible. You can utilize Facebook's live function to show your product to folks who might become potential consumers in real time. If you have a home-based business, such as a catering business, you should display all of your products and services on your page in a professional manner, making your material pleasant to visitors' eyes. To help clients see your products in the best light and be pleased right away, use authentic and professionally taken product photos. 6. Explore affiliate partnerships. Another popular social media tactic is affiliations and sponsorships. Businesses who want to promote their brand and product associate with other persons and sponsor them, putting their brand name on any campaign run by the partnered affiliation. The goal of affiliate and sponsorship programs, such as Amazon's, is to bring a product to a larger market. For example, many Facebook groups are sponsored by other brands, which pay the group's administrators a fee or provide free things that may be utilized as giveaways to make the group's audience more engaged. It's a wonderful technique to target a specific customer market because such associations allow you to reach out to a bigger range of people. 5. Have a powerful story. Having a compelling story to share is what brings your audience closer together on a human level. Whether you have millions of Facebook or YouTube followers, it would make your business journey more meaningful if your audience could connect with you in different ways. And you can only do that if you tell them more about yourself, why you began this business, how you got started, and how your journey has gone so far. You must converse with your audience to promote engagement on your page and interactions on social media platforms. You must communicate with them through your posts and interact with them as though they were friends. And they are your pals who, if they are delighted after viewing your page, will eventually convert to consumers. More traffic to your page implies a more engaged audience. And when a page's traffic grows, it's more likely to be ranked among the top trending pages, making it easier for visitors to find you even when they're looking for something similar. 4. Always provide value to everyone. You should provide the greatest customer service if you are a business selling a product or service on social networking networks. Social media is a tool for connecting and engaging with others. Consider it a rule of thumb that everybody who visits your page or asks you a question should be greeted warmly and politely. It would make a positive impression on your potential audience and encourage them to return to your page to shop. You would never refer a company to a friend if you had a bad experience with them. As a firm, you can no longer afford such errors because word of mouth is so important. One unfavorable comment about your business on social media can attract a lot of negative attention, which is not what we want as a growing company. As a result, remain active on social media channels and respond to every inquiry, even if it means telling the same person the pricing of a product 100 times. Your customers don't need you because they can get the identical thing from someone else, but you, as a business, require an audience that will buy your items. And to make this a better and more fruitful process, you must give your customers the attention they deserve. 3. Run sponsored posts. We are fortunate to live in a time when social media advertising is both less expensive and more effective than traditional marketing tactics such as print advertising. All it takes is a few dollars and a few minutes to reach out to a wider audience, depending on the geographic and demographical target you choose. Make sure that if you're trying to strengthen your social media presence by providing excellent content, you don't waste it by failing to use these Facebook and Instagram ad options. You need to reach out to a huge user base on social media sites like Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and other mediums. This is the group of people who will assist you grow your page, your content, and your business. The wider the audience you reach, the higher the return on investment. 2. Market your best skills. It's critical to identify your skills and use them to attract your ideal audience or target market if you want to make money on social media. The goal is to impress your audience to the point where they will buy your products or help you earn money by sharing your videos because they enjoy them. For example, if you think you can make some cool videos, put that skill to work and share them on social media sites like Facebook or YouTube. Find out what your strengths and weaknesses are, and then put your best skill to work selling it through amazing content on forums like these. When people enjoy your creativity and ideas, they tell their friends about it, which spreads your art through the same social networking channels. People will always return if you have good content. 1. Use social media advertising. From small home-based businesses to large-scale firms, everyone can make the most of their social media presence through the right marketing strategies and using the right kind of social media advertising. If you want to increase the engagement on your social media account, then improve your quality of content and utilize the advertising tools to give the right message to the right audience at the right time. So that's it for today. What do you think of our video? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video and would like to hear more from us, please subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications before you go. Thank you so much for watching us.